let's go ahead and get things started. I was able to get on a little bit early. Howdy, howdy, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Sharkinbear. Welcome to the channel, where today we're playing some more Jack Move. I'm literally starting up the game now. I try to get in to the swing of things a little bit early today. Hope everyone is having a good day. And like I said before, today we're playing some more Jack Move. In our recent episode, we actually managed to tackle the Monomind headquarters in an attempt to save our father. However, in the ensuing fights that we had, Dr. Kabir, another evil doctor, managed to shoot or kill our father. We managed to escape, and in the same way, Kadir himself met his end for doing so. And now we're kind of in a lull trying to figure out what to do next. From what I understand, it seems as though our best friend Ryder has decided to take arms up with Monomind, because maybe the world is a little less understood and that we don't really understand the true methods of what we're doing. And so now I believe, under the advisement of our uncle, we are going to be trying to save our friend Ryder. Let's see, 21. I believe the last time I was playing the game, I bought pretty much all of the abilities. And, oh yeah, we actually managed to pick up a new hardware. We now have... we have Link Man, we have Counter Hack, and Silicon Beast, which amps pretty much our damage across the board for everything. And Counter Hack for our auto-attacking back. So we're going to be trying that around out for a little bit. So you make sure my audio levels are good. It looks as though I need to turn up my audio on my microphone ever so slightly. Let's try that. Hopefully I come across fairly clearly. We'll adjust the dial knobs and everything like that. Alright, and from my understanding, we need to be heading to a location over here in the scrapyard. No, that's not scrapyard. Not the scrapyard. This area is slightly north of over here, near the scrapyard. Let's go ahead and top off our health and our mana, or data, whatever you want to call it. Right Town River. This is where we want to be. We came here really early on last time, not realizing this isn't where we were supposed to be. This is going to be our first good test at what we're doing right now. So, let's go ahead and cast. Our resistances are... oh, man. We took a lot of damage. Is that what it means when it says we're going to be taking a lot of damage? That is a shit ton of damage. Let's try this out. Okay, that was disgusting. Okay, maybe we're not so bad off taking all this extra damage. That was a lot of damage. I don't remember that hitting that hard. But we do have plenty of health resources at our disposal if we should need them, so that's the good news. And here's the thing, I was trying to go a melee route. Damn, that was really strong. This is not going to hit me. But it's still going to kill her nonetheless. Damn, that's strong. Okay. I think the Silicon Beast was the way to go. We'll be working our way up here. This is going to be a fairly simple trek for us, as we have actually made this trip already. Or we're going to be making a big old horseshoe shape right here until we get down into an area lost get by the water right there. No point in holding back. That's a lot of damage. That's like a lot of damage. That's insane. Alright, so if you're playing Jack Move, you want to know how to get through Jack Move easiest, you need to get access to the Silicon Beast. I believe that's a level 20 hardware that you can buy. My damage is amped, because I was doing a melee build earlier. That sounded really fun, but this is just... this is ridiculous. Let's do with something that's I just saw straight nines. Okay, I know it's been a couple of days since the last time I played, but last time I played, I don't think I did anything higher than like 3,000-4,000 damage that was not a jack move. That's ridiculous. I crit that lady, but it didn't matter because the normal dude took all nines as well. Did I just turn the game easy mode? I mean, yes, the answer is yes. Absolutely, 100%, 1,000 times over, yes. That's ridiculous. Not even enemies of a different type can stand up against this. Is there even a point to S? Well, I guess there is a point to having overclock. Okay, we have that. I guess we gotta be really wary when fighting bosses. So here we are in the Night Owl's bunker. Oh, look, I got anybody here talking? Oh, we have a health refresh. Looks like we're gonna be going through the sewer. Well, let's go talk to Uncle Gwen. Good luck, Diver Dudette. Though I don't think you'll need it. You'll dust those Monomind creeps and diodes in no time. Pretty sure we will. Ah, Noah, welcome to our humble hideout. You make yourself comfortable. I know how upset you are you got back at Ryder's apartment. I am sorry. Let's go wreck shop. Fight. Very well, my favorite. Straight to it. But before we jump into the action, I have news. About the observers jeffing around at Monomon's mainframe? That is indeed the one. Let's take a look. I was able to code its way of communicating. We were able to have a chat, quite philosophically stimulating, in fact. It would seem that it is more than just a harmless AI project. What is that? A virus, led by an algorithm, was given to me by the mysterious AI itself. The Monomind network is a tough nut to crack, even for me. I wouldn't have been able to write anything of higher quality than this. Take this with you, Jack, into the mainframe. It should do the trick and provide all the destruction you could ever desire. You're just gonna trust an AI from within their own system? You must be kidding. I don't see why not. I had a look through. Even add my own personal touch. I believe you are already acquainted with the Mule and his associates. They are some of the absolute finest hackers of the Data Wars. The Mule will be able to provide you with anything you might need. Lastly, me and the boys have been working on a little present for you. Look at that. Sweet, you got the segmentation fault jacket. Oh, it's a physical jacket. Your enemies will be quaking their boots, strong against physical type enemies. Counting you when you're ready. Okay. I don't think they can offer me anything that I don't already have, but we all have toys to help you on your mission. So there's a whole bunch of health packets. It looks like. So we have fork. We have. Do we have? Okay, so it'll actually tell us if we have these. Okay, so we do have all of these, but we don't have enough of these. Dark disconnect reduces the target's accuracy 3 turns. That could be fairly good. Remove and satisfy. Inflict a single subsystem attack. Underclock, I assume that's a slow. Always take this first turn of battle. I think we're probably set on executes overclock at the start of battle. That's not a bad thing. What is it that we have again? Oh, we have the counter. We have the counter. And, you know what? Just in case. I don't know how hard our counters are hitting right now, but I can't imagine they'd be doing that much more than what we're used to with just straight up using our skills, our spells, our software. Because Hyperderm is awesome. Fork, Cord Dump, and obviously we can swap those off as necessary. It's so sad that this is all the RAM we get. And equipping anymore doesn't really do us any good. Counterhack, Link Man. Yeah, I don't know. I think I kind of want to do the hype ship. I mean, I guess we could go with the mega armor if we really wanted to. Yeah, let's do it. I would rather have the ability to pace myself immediately. This sewer system will lead you to the Monomind facility. I'm afraid that once you go, there will be no turning back. Make sure your supplies are replenished and your affairs are in order. Are you ready, child? It's recommended that you are at least level 21. What is our level? Oh, we are 21. Yeah, absolutely. Let's go. We are level 21 and we have the silicon beast. Alright, let's do it. Monomind won't know what hit him. That's the spirit. Good luck, my dears. Alright, so now we gotta make our way through the sewer. Damn, Quinn was right. I'm getting woke up that for there. Well, yeah, I don't think he was gonna lie to us. Hey, you, it stinks down here. I'm gonna get a wriggle if I don't wanna lose my sense of smell forever. Alright, let's see if we can actually. Oh, already our first fight. Oh, we got that's the first time I've ever seen that. Oh, did I not get hype ship in there? I guess not. I guess I didn't swap them off. Okay. Well. Yeah, that's still gonna do the job. What is that? Oh, it's a poison. No, he's green. Oh, he's purple. I'm sorry. Oh. Pretty satisfied with that damage. Overall, I think we're going to be doing just fine on our own. I do want to swap off that hardware we have equipped, though. So let's go ahead and... No, I do have hype chip. So what's making me melee and retaliation? Okay. Not going to complain about it. Free retaliation? I'll take it. Okay, so it wants us to go up that way. How do we get down? Oh, this is here to lower the water level, I think? Okay, yeah. That raised this platform. We can circle back and grab that chest right there. No way to slice it. We're not going to be worrying about dying anytime soon, I don't think. And now we have free mana. Alright, that just fuels our desire to kill even more. Anything? Alright, so... Left is going to get us into the water. Oh, we have another... Port here, we can probably lower the water a little bit more. This dog should still die. Yeah, no, that was simple. You could have seen that coming. Okay, yeah. I didn't think an item this powerful would be found in this room. Strong. Oh, okay, so that's for that. Or did this lower the water up here? It didn't. But it raised a platform. It did raise a platform over here, though. Maybe this will lower the water. Leave it to save you. There we go. That's what we were looking for. Now we should be able to use the stairs and be able to get the chest back in the first room. Maybe I should swap it on the ability to remember last command issued. Hey, we leveled up 22. Not that we needed to level up right now. I think we could probably attack. I'm not gonna lie. We could probably still die pretty easily, but it feels like we could probably attack all the boss at this point. There is a path that seems to go like upward at the top of the map. Like to a different area. It makes me wonder if that first pump room that had the stairs going down might just have stuff in there. Oh, we missed. We want to do that again. Gravy. Okay. Let's go get those first two. What was it? Two chests that I think we missed in this first room? There's one. Giga flopping. There we are. There's the last one. Actually, I might. Oh, yeah, it will. To say, I used that ability on the helicopter last time because it matched elements and survived. Mega assaulted chip. Okay. Ooh, plus 8 to damage. I was actually wondering if we forgot to purchase that, but it seems it's just a pickup. So, we decided to go back the melee route. We know exactly where to find it. Let's go back up the stairs and go to this right pump. I want to see what's downstairs. I thought maybe there's progression, but there's a path up there at the top left that tells me otherwise. Well, it does say pump access tunnel. I don't know. We'll see. If I feel like we're not going the right direction, or we're going the correct direction, I might turn around and just try that other route. We're not going to worry about that door. I wonder if we locked ourselves out of everything from taking all this water elsewhere. I don't think so, but it's not to say that it doesn't happen. Oh, there's another. We could have gone around the other way, and there's an even another door that we missed. Let's see what happens. Just so much damage. That's a major upgrade from doing, like, I don't know, 1700 of damage? What's going on, Danny? Scooby-Doo and the Cyber Chase? I don't know if I ever got around to playing that. Okay, so this wasn't the way to go, but that's okay. I'm actually good with that, so now we have another door we can access. You doing alright, Danny? Oh no, we missed. And because we're so fast, we actually get to try again. Nice. And we missed again? Yeah, those punches earlier. A muted missile? There we go. Oh, okay. See, that time the helicopter didn't take a lot of damage. Yeah, man. I get up at work and this is immediately the first thing I feel like doing every day. Let's see. God. That's still close to all 9s on those hits. That's way too strong for this stage of the game, I think. I don't even know where the game ends. I do know like this is kind of cheating, but I'm okay. Oh, hey, look at that. We came out this door. Oh, there's the... Oh, I know where we're going now. Okay, now we take the stairs that's in this room. The floodgate door should be open. I don't know, it actually kind of looks closed from here. We might need to refresh our data pack. You know, review whatever you want to call it. Our data? Data, maybe? Is there a faster way to do patch? Super data packet. There we go. I heard my phone go off. Oh yeah, it is open now. Cool. And this should be the way forward. That wasn't too bad. I think we managed to pick up pretty much everything on the way down. Only health packets. You give me data packets. Don't need healing when you kill everything quick enough. Ooh, let's try the jack move, the segmentation thing. This is a new one for us. Okay, that was pretty cool. I mean, obviously they weren't weak to it, but damn, it still did a lot of damage. It also seems like the animation for the jack moves gets longer and longer with each one. All right, let's do this. Damn, locked. Locked out. Can I hack this terminal? What on earth? Gwyn? Oh, Gwyn, is that you? I'm not binary. We're gonna say binary. I guess not. That was odd. Crack down Crawl and Ryder. What a weird name for a lady. Time to fight someone at the cafeteria. Oh, I remember this person. Yo, oh my god. Okay, that's how big of a defense hit we take. That lady just hit me for like almost 50% of my health, and those ladies aren't that strong. So, maybe... Hardware. Well, there's really nothing I want to... Well, it reduces defense of all types. I was gonna say, maybe I need to increase my defense. But honestly, I don't know. I feel like glass cannon is the way to go. Okay, so, going down. Is there anything here? There is. And then we'll head up. Ooh, it's a shinobi. Oh, that did not hit him at all. Not the way I think. We're gonna steal this guy. Ooh. Jesus Christ. We might actually die. Whatever that is. We don't have our jackknife yet. Let's see if we can at least take one of them out. Okay, so ninja dude is weak to... Okay, you know what? Just keep going with the node. Okay. Should have done that from the start. That was really hard. beast might very well get us killed if we don't watch out and pay attention to the weaknesses of the enemies. Somehow he's still alive. Where'd the grenade come from? Ooh. Running into a lot of enemies that I think maybe are glitch or bug or green spell or green software. Mega wire ship? Boost software damage a weakened amount. Nice. That's a really fast fight. Got power, but I still need to engage the driver chain, else we're not going anywhere. Okay, so we need to circle back around to the outside and head north. We might even have an opportunity to dive into the cafeteria again. Should we need to? Unless, of course, we level up before then, because that's definitely a possibility. Yeah, the encounter rate here feels higher than normal, and maybe it's just been so long since I've actually played the game. All I can say for sure is that Link Up and Silicon Beast are, chest down. Probably the best options for hardware in the game. Ooh, they missed. This is gonna hurt. Oh. They're gonna even hurt anymore if they don't die. But that's it. This must be the drive chain control. Alright, now we're free to take the elevator. Head back down, and then we will get that chest right there. Where the cafeteria is at, because yeah, we're diving a little bit. Yeah, let's do that. Let's try executing zombies. We have not seen zombies. I don't know what this guy is weak against yet, but it hasn't been any of those three. to say, we also haven't tried our normal program yet. The one we've been using, the Purple Rain, Acid Rain, whatever it's called. Lightning's the one, the lightning one's called Fork. What's the purple one called again? Why am I blanking out on it? Core Dump. There we go. I do like the way stayed away. Unlike your friend, you are incredibly selfish, Miss Solares. Sorry, I didn't catch that. Why don't you tell me where you are, and we can have a chat over a nice cup of tea. Such a dry set of you, just like your dead father. Screw you, Crawl. Screw you and screw Monomind. I'm getting Ryder back, and then I'm coming for you. It's going to end here tonight. A lot has happened, and seems to be, like, literally... I mean, no, actually, no, some time has passed since the death of the father, now I think about that. I was say, a lot of time has passed in, like, the course of one day, but that's not entirely true. Ooh, we have a new briefcase enemy. Does she, too, have a gatling gun inside of her... What is this we got here? Laser brains. What is up with this thing? Is that weird glitch? Was entirely luck. There's a thingy here. That is a lot of elements on there. I can see green, blue, and purple on it. And I can see that I missed. So realize now, after looking at the stream as well, I'm covering up my stats when we're fighting. Oh wait, we gotta interact with them. Ah, that's gonna call the elevator. She really is all bark and no bite. What a disappointment. Soon this farce will be over, and we'll be able to return to our noble work undisturbed. Time to crush her. Let Noa go. I didn't sign up for this. She had her chance to leave, and yet here we are. I thought you were doing this for the betterment of everyone. She lost someone to you. Don't go softening now, Mr. Ryder. You can hardly decide to trade one measly life for the chance to change history. We can't let Miss Solares distract us. Distract us? This is wrong. Wait until you see the good people, the people whose lives will change for the better, then tell me how wrong it is. If this is how it is, then the price is too high, Crawl. I quit. He literally, this is the first thing of the company. Wait, he left? He did? That was a mistake, Mr. Ryder. A grave mistake. No, I'm here. I'm sorry to say, but I think Ryder's gonna be done to. Uh-oh. Son of a nerd. No, no, I'm here. You left me, son of a trash can? You, no, I really flunked up, Noah. I'm done with this place. Just let me help. Don't ever leave me again. I promise. Alright, what's the plan? Where are you? Computer hub, it's dead ahead. Now, let's deal with this over-glorified wind up toy. Ready? You know I've got your... Man, damn it. Now this is not time to get crap pounds. I need you. What the fifth? Move. You got the poly deflector software. Load it from the software menu and you're gonna turn. Deflect grease. Ooh, hello. Okay, well, we know exactly that we're going to probably need that. So, let's get it in here. But I don't want to fight you. Is that weird? I want to see what's over here to the left before we do. Oh, we did get it topped off in the last room, didn't we? Why is this here? We can go further down, and there's a refresh station? This makes me feel like it's an optional area? What is this all about? There's like a door over there, and there's a computer over here we can interact with, and there's these guys. I'm not kind of afraid of them exploding. Okay, that wasn't as bad as I thought. The explosion that happened wasn't nearly as terrible as I was thinking it was going to be. There's a chest hidden over here to the side. Let's interact with the computer. The virtual construct. Oh, we get to talk to Dad. Oh, unless he just doesn't want to talk. Well, this isn't... Wait. Oh, there we go. Hey, Dad. I've been kicking some serious butt out there. I don't doubt that. You were your mother's daughter, after all. I don't exactly want to praise that old fool Gwyn, but I'm sure being half Blakely comes in handy? Never heard that phrase before. I have your smarts and mum spirit, right? That's right. Even more so, you built your own strength, your own ability, all by yourself. I couldn't be prouder, Noah. Dad, stop. Alright then, off you go. You have plenty more butts to kick, right? Always. My work is never done. Okay, well, that was a little tiny heartfelt reunion. I guess it's worth it? Let's see what's through this other door here. Leading us back? It did lead us back. Why? That seems like just like a little odd, I don't know, side thing to do. There was a health packet down there, that was it? We must be missing something. Let's save before we fight this thing. Stand down, Miss Solares, or prepare to forcefully be detained. Time to check your ships, joystick jiggler.
I've never heard anybody say something so weird.
Joystick jiggler, huh? Let's go ahead and throw this up there. Fork? Nope, not fork. Ouch. Not Quarto. Oh, I didn't know. I didn't mean to. I'm gonna die. I was just... I don't know what I... That's not what I meant to do at all. I meant to actually, like, look at it and see if I could, when my turn would come up. Ouch. Okay. Not the worst thing to happen. I do want to swap my software, though. It seems as though Fork doesn't do anything. What about Zombie? Let's try Zombie out. Still getting hit with 180, 200 with the defense. That's a lot of damage. Alright, zombie. Still not what we need. That's unfortunate. This time we can actually guard. I can't imagine how terrible that would have actually been if we had gotten all the way through. Wait, is this thing weak to physical? I mean, the melees were hitting. So it is melee. Maybe we should be paying attention to the shield. Alright, it says blue now. Alright, so we need to use four. Let's try that.
jump over there while I can. There we go. Nearly enough as last time. Man, I just fell off. I need like half my health. Okay, cool. Alright. Wow, okay. Yeah, silicon yeast definitely makes things interesting to say the least. We maxed out stack overflow and segmentation fault, so that's cool. Zombies already almost level 2. That deflector thing came in handy. It looked like it was doing something, but I wasn't entirely sure what it was. Oh, Ryder should have been here. He is not.
I'm assuming it has to be like a flat. Ooh, I was so glad that I decided to go. Because I have no idea if we would have killed him in the next raid. We would have killed him in the next move. So we're definitely going lightning. So variable that it hit for all nines the first time, and only five that time. The meta hunt? Oh, he's got a gun to Ryder. Or she's got a gun to Ryder. Ryder! Hey, partner. Miss Solares, how nice of you to join us. Let him go, you wirehead witch. I'm afraid I can't do that. Who is she? What's wrong with her? There's nothing wrong. Nothing wrong. She's hooked up to the most complicated life support I've ever seen. There's nothing wrong. Ryder, care to tell me what the heck is going on? Her name is Galatea. She's Carl's daughter. Her daughter? This is why I agreed to help Noah to save her. This was about her all along? My father and his construct? All the weirdo wetware you practice here? It's all for her? Do you see why I do this now? In stopping me, you are allowing mother to lose her daughter. You allow an innocent girl to be trapped in a prison of unmovable flesh for the rest of her life. It's not like that. No, don't listen to her. I've seen the things her and her monomind are doing to reach the goals. She convinced me before, but it's all sugar-coated words and scare tactics. Be quiet. The work we do here is good, it is pure. We are doing this for the technological advancement to save human lives. Doing the opposite, you killed innocent people. Parents included both of them. That is the price we pay for groundbreaking excellence. Galatea's body might be paralyzed, but her mind is still very much alive. She was beyond healing by conventional medicine, but not anymore. Prepare yourself for the New World Order. Her time is now. Heckin' what? I didn't sign up for the New World, no New World Order. My daughter will become the first instance of a new superhuman species, immortal and indestructible. She is the Eve of a new generation. I am Prometheus. Your circuits are fried. Did your brain just kernel panic? Give me the construct, Miss Solares. Or else what, Chrome Dome? Or else your friend Ryder here will be gone for good. Maybe one of the last humans to ever die a traditional death. Quite poetic, is it not? If you do, it will transfer the data and wipe the memory in the process. You can't be serious with that. Tick tock, Miss Solares. What will it be? Your father's construct? All that's left of him? Or your friend? Wait, wait a minute. Give me the construct. No, don't. I won't have anyone else to lose. I won't have anyone else lose someone they love. It isn't working. Very well. I don't have time for this. I'll kill your friend first, and then take it from you myself. Stop. Stop, you can have it. Last. So are we, like, hitting into the last boss fight? Wait, no, what are you... Oh no, I was afraid of this. What's happening? Ryder, what's happening? We made a significant progress decoding your father's process. We were almost ready to take him to the next level when you decided to storm the facility. All we needed was the final piece of the code from the breakthrough. Let me guess. Crawl just took it to the next level. She's uploading her own consciousness into the Monomind mainframe. What? Just like that? There's no escape. We have to get out of here. No, wait. She wants us. She's still protecting her daughter. That means whatever is waiting for us out there won't attack as long as we stay put. The risk of hurting Galatea by mistake is too great. You can't stand there forever. The crazy digitized person has a point, Noah. How long do you think it can last? Long enough to take the fight to Crawl. You're gonna die? Only way to stop her now. I'm gonna get her, make her pay, Ryder. I'm going to make her pay for all the pain she's caused. Come to me then. Let me know if you need anything before you die. I brought supplies. Well, so just so happens to be that our best friend also has supplies he brought with us. Alright, well, I guess that means in the next episode, we're probably going to be diving in, maybe for potentially the last boss fight. Can I interact with anything else? Look like it. I don't want to know what this robot's about right here. Alright, we'll see what happens.